Jones 30 daily forecast for July 23rd by FX Empire. The Dow, as you can see, fell rather significantly during the session on Wednesday, but at this point in time, it looks as if the 17,800 level, I should say, is offering support as it offered resistance previously. With this, some type of supportive candle in this area would be an excellent buying opportunity. We have no interest in selling because we see so much in the way of noise below.